me so all alone. Told me he was on his way home. He came from a town way up north. Been working the long cold winter months. Was going home to say goodbye. But Doc tells him soon he will die. At the sound of the iron beat, Christ on his way east. My heart, it was filled with pity as we traveled on to Quebec City. While at a stop in Vancouver, where a dog had discovered, a dog of an illness, he'd soon be in the ground. He said he would rest in his hometown. I thought he was but 24, and would not see many. But young Pierre, I will always wonder, did he live or meet his master up yonder?